Dalam pada itu, Setiausaha Agung Pertubuhan Bangsa-Bangsa Bersatu Antonio Guterres mengutuk perang berterusan yang mengorbankan nyawa antara Israel dan Hamas di Semenanjung Gaza. Mewakili Guterres, Timbalan Jurucakap PBB Farhan Haq berkata, kedua-dua pihak perlu memuktamadkan gencatan senjata dan perjanjian pembebasan tebusan.
He welcomes the mediation efforts of the United States, Egypt and Qatar leaders and urges both sides to rejoin negotiations and conclude the ceasefire and hostages release deal. The Secretary General reiterates his urgent appeal for an immediate ceasefire and the unconditional release of all hostages. He also again underscores the need to ensure the protection of civilians and for unimpeded and safe humanitarian access into and across Gaza.